Hi Claire, thanks for your response to my discussion video. I just wanted to say that I really think it's neat what you were saying about how your involvement in yoga was something that you did offer. Specific clients could pay for certain services. And in writing, I think one a natural one that comes to mind for me is like editing, and even coaching is something if you wanted to branch out. But it's really hard for me to imagine, even though I did mention Patreon or even YouTube, like if I'm like the health and fitness seems like such a natural fit for that, especially, or life coaching even, but you know, writing coaching comes into play too. But certainly as just a creator, it's hard for me to imagine that I would ever have something that I would be offering that I'd expect to get paid to offer it. I definitely am all about free content, but ad space on the website is a big one because yeah, the ads are already there. Like when I do a blog post and it hits somebody's inbox, it says right there, blog post ad supported. Yeah. Blog post ad supported. And if you know, so like my email, like filters out pictures, so I have to click, you know, to, you know, click here to bring it all up. But yeah, it says right on there, blog post is ad supported, and I could be in control of that, and I could be claiming the ad revenue for that, and I'm not right now. But that's a big one for sure that I think people should look into, especially because we've, so many of us for this class have created WordPress accounts. And yeah, so anyhow, someday I'll practice what I preach and do that for myself.